Good. Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Small one's yours, Pop!
Don't tell me what to do.
I'll take this small. I can't remember the last time we faced an extreme challenge.
Oh, you call this
an old man and his stillborn lad? You need to oppose the world of Asgard. You've got some father, King. That was the bad of you.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no.
Don't care. Come here, half-breed. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lied.
Shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Turn around!
You're pathetic!
Looks like they need another lesson.
Oh, I'm more than happy to teach, brother.
Focus!
Oh, I got the big freak.
Oh,
your face to hit your mother.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy.
Don't listen to him, lad. Trying to rile you up.
Idiot!
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Behind you!
What? You're pathetic!
A little roadblock is more.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god? Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
Hey! Did you hear? Magni, the Aesir god, son of Thor, dead! I know! Now Modi's on a rampage across Midgard, looking for the killer, swearing that once he finds him, he'll... Oh shit, that was you guys.
We should probably discuss that more quietly.
Or not at all. I think that's a great plan. I'm feeling creative today. Was there more? Let me think.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, then keep up.
Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Look, back near the giant's head. What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. There's a rope up here.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.